Hi, my name is Labyrinth Yuki from Tokyo, Japan. The show is called as Unexpected Tokyo, and we would like to introduce some mysteries of Japanese culture in this show. These mysteries are only known for Japanese people. Today, we would like to introduce the Shangri-La, which is the store of cleaning your ears, named as Mimikaki-ten, in Akihabara.Now we are here in front of Mimikaki-ten. A woman will clean your ears on their laps. Foreigners may not have a habit for cleaning their ears, but in Japan, people such as your family or your lovers often clean your ears for yourselves. And I can't express in the word how comfortable it is. This is called as Mimikaki. And this place, beautiful girls wearing kimono,Do mimikaki for you.
You go in and you pay first.
You cannot use other than yen, so be careful. Yes, you will get a service by girls at extremely close range, so at least you have to clean yourself before you stop by this place. Japanese are very sensitive with smells, so if you smell bad, girls might degrade the service.After you pay, you wait at waiting room for girls get ready. Most of Japanese put their hands together and pray for that hot girl will be in charge for your service. Now, you meet with girls. Smile and say,
はじめまして、よろしくお願いします。
If she's not your type, don't give a disgusting look. This is Japanese spirit of compassion. Room is Japanese zaseki seat, so you have to take your shoes off. Don't forget to put your shoes together. This is Japanese courtesy and girl will like this. You can sit and relax on tatami, except losing your posture balance. Girl will get ready for mimikaki.Girls let you lie on their laps. She will put a towel on your face, but this is for your relaxation. This is Japanese style of ear cleaner made of bamboo. Foreigners may have a stress putting sharp and hard stick in your ears, but she's professional. She will use this and make you comfortable. So be relaxed as if you like a baby. But you have to be careful. This is the place for mimikaki.Because you are on her lap, please don't touch her directly and can't ask them to go out. Girl will clean your both ears. They want you to relax. Don't be too ashamed to sleep. Many Japanese sleep too.
痛くありませんか?
Girl might ask you with difficult Japanese that you don't understand. But she's asking that your ear is not painful. If it hurts you, feel free to say,
痛いです。
After you clean your both ears, she will massage your shoulder and head. And these are all the service.
So, this is it. This is how to use Mimikaki-ten. In the last, we would like to practice how to say in Japanese to make girls happy so you can get a better service.
痛いところはありませんか?
すごく気持ちいいです。ありがとう。あなたが担当で本当によかった。Most Japanese girls are not familiar to be praised. So if you use this word and praise her, she will be happy. So let's repeat it after me. ありがとう。あなたが担当で本当に良かった。ありがとう。あなたが担当で本当に良かった。Thank you for watching our show. Now you know how to use Mimikaki-ten. So, which part of Tokyo do you want to go next?